Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm taking you back to the town of Thaxted in Essex here in the UK. And I'm going to paint the lovely Swan Hotel. It stands opposite the church, but I want to take you into the church first. The lovely, magnificent church, almost a cathedral really. Let's go inside and have a look and see. It's quite a big church, I think. Well, there's the photograph that I took at the time, and as you can see, it's pretty much all there really. A nice bit of light coming from behind us, so you know, I'm really looking forward to painting this one. I think that should work quite well. Well, there's the drawing. As you can see, we've got the lovely Swan Hotel just coming in to from the left hand side. We've got buildings that head off down into the main high street around the corner, so it's down a hill. We've got the corner of the church. Church stands here, spires stands here. We've got a couple of cars, which I think I will add, figures, and we've got the light coming from behind us, as you can see with this shadow. So that should be interesting to capture the light on varying parts of the painting. Well, there's the scene, the Swan Hotel in Thaxted, Essex here in the UK. Quite happy with that, seems to come off particularly well. And there are the materials that I've used to complete that. My normal mixing tray, water, and of course, three brushes, two mops and a rigger.